Hello guys, if you want to change your lock screen wallpaper on laptop or PC, then this video is for you. Now first of all, right click anywhere, click personalize. Now click on lock screen. Now just click background and choose any image that you want. So it will automatically set to your lock screen. Thanks for watching.